Thomas Tuivasa with a big smile on his face after that one.
He knew that felt good.
Ungakoto tackles Waitukia.
Can't say I've ever made a tackle so well that I stand up and I'm still smiling as the play is going.
I can see Mendia weaving. Intercepted by Mikey Tail! And he's galloping! And he will put this thing away for the Utah Warriors as he gives it to Joe Mano, and that will do it! The Utah Warriors have completed the upset of RugbyATL as Mano makes it two tries. 42-26, Utah Warriors.
And that's just love and sportsmanship between Mikey Tail and Joe Mano. Mikey says, look, man, you jogged the whole field with me. I
can't see it. Run back. As the Utah Warriors snap a six-game losing streak and celebrate a win over the Eastern Conference champion, Rugby.